Dr. Tom, the father has been delaying, but I have to meet with Honorable Ferguson, who now called him, and we discussed right in his presence. And thereafter, I think he has moved some of the materials down this way. So let us start. Then this project of the old health center that we have, there's supposed to be a renovation. And the renovation, I think they came last night. By today, they asked one of my representatives that they should look for workers. And I think it is going to start in earnest as well. Thank you very much, sir.
Okay, I'm aware of this problem here. I think my permanent secretary has called everybody. He has had a meeting with them. And he has sorted it out. So they should continue the work. The healthcare center, that's on the National Primary Healthcare Development Agency. You know, there was a lot of problem with the contract. At the federal level, but I think it's been resolved. So I hope they will start work. The water project, I'll find out exactly. But my main concern really is the school, which I thought work should have started by now. To understand work has not started. When I get back, I'll find out what the problem is. So we can deal with it. What I want to urge is that you should continue to cooperate with the contractors that are working here. At least so far, we've not heard any negative news from the community, which the contractor. But whatever is done here is for your own good.
Yes.
Today is Sunday, but I said let me just pass through and have a look at how far they have gone.